Good morning, everybody. Oh man, it feels good to be here Saturday or Sunday morning. And that is not centered, is it? That is supposed to be centered. Center, you stupid fucking thing. Stupid fucking webcam. Go center. Close enough. Well, good morning, everybody. Just getting things ready, but let's listen to some S Club 7 to start the morning. Turn around, answer to yourself. This is one of my favorite bands. Don't stop, never give up. Hold your head high and reach the top. Let the world see what you have got. Bring it all back to you. Up, falling in love. Anything you've been thinking of. When the world seems to get too tough, bring it all back to you. I can turn it down a bit. Good old Bradley, always go doing his own thing. Don't you stop trying? Alrighty, let's get going. See, this is the mods installed. Wolf. Just to show you guys. I don't have this one because I'm still not understanding the game very well. But I have this one. Anyways, to our survival map for streaming. I was up to 20 days. If this is a spring spawn, oi! It's gonna be hard if I can't find beefalo. Or at least some spiders, man! Monster meat gives me... Not sure if it gives health, but it does not give sanity. Bone shards give me sanity. I found that out the other day. Can I pre-make another fire? Yes, I can, just in case I need one later. Any more of that? A couple of those. Alright, I found the shovel. It's saying I can make a grass suit. I'm gonna wait and make a log suit. Bee mine, science, prototype, blow dart. So that's what the... I have not found any flint yet, so... Okay, do I dare add any fire? Nope. Well, if I need marble, I can always go over there, but that's really close to the killer beehive. I started way over here. So that is going to be one huge freaking grasslands. Oh good, it's autumn. There's got to be beefalo in here. Big enough. I heard spiders. Probably over there. So let's go check. Basically just right across, yeah. And down over here. Pretty sure I heard spiders. It may have come from up north, though. Huh. I really gotta stop using the wolf. I mean, he's awesome and all, but the fact that he can't eat this stuff kinda makes it harder to survive. And if I want to play a good long survival role, it's not exactly. Good morning, Garen. How are you today? Spiders. Need to find me some flint. More spiders. That's what, three things of spiders now? Because, yeah, there's one up over here. Come on, jeez. Something this big's gotta have some beefalo, at least. Yep. Oh, shit, that's right. Well,
gonna set that trap there. That is one big plains. Oh good, there's stuff over here. Flint. Yes. I could at least make something. Finally, I can do something good. Because if I kill enough spiders, it's all I need. You know what? I'm gonna get a trap set up on every rabbit hole I come across. I need wood and rocks. Did I encounter any rocks in my travel up in that area? Not that I care to check, but I'm pretty sure that's desert up there. But there's also killer bees. I don't want to piss off killer bees. They scare the fuck out of me. Okay, good. I know you're getting hungry, buddy. You'll be fine in the morning. Okay, for some reason I have like a whole bunch of shovels, so what I'm gonna do is in the morning I'm gonna grab sticks and bring them to me. Collect them all. All the sticks over here. And all the sticks up there. Oh good, there are rocks. Now I just need to find flint. I'll bring them down over into this area. I'll make this area my base. I'm not worried about the fire. Should stay throughout the night. Unless it rains, it's usually good for about 3-4 parts. Apparently every day is about 8 minutes, so 4, 5, 6, it's about every 30 sec. It's good for about 2 minutes, minute and a half. Now if I find 2 flint, I'll be happy. And did I not just say if I find... Ooh, I found lots of flint. Because sticks, you don't need to have anybody, you know, you don't have to fertilize the damn things to replant them. They just kind of grow back. More flint, which is good. And I've got trees, which is also good. Sorry guys, just got a bit of a cold right now. Can dig up 4 more stick saplings, I guess you call them. Reason I'm going after the lumpy trees, they don't give any acorn. Also, apparently there's a better chance to spawn a lumpy tree guardian. Gotta check my traps. Mm-hmm. Are those my only traps? For now. Oh shit. Hey, Meat Beat. Oh shit, that's right. I was going to build myself some. Alright, I gotta build a hammer for that. So what's up, Meat Beat? Shit, I need a shovel. Thank you. Oh man, so how you doing today, Meat Beat? Excuse me. Oh shit. I know you're getting hungry, dude. Okay. Now that's a little too low. Okay, planted on day 4. Alright, I've got all those traps up there. Right, I gotta kill him. As soon as I pick him up. Oh, no, I've got another stack. Okay. Well, I found the spider. Must not be close enough. Okay, yeah, I'm just putting up a whole bunch of rabbit traps out here. Because 9 is not enough to feed this hungry wolf. I'm doing it this way so that I can keep track of where the rabbit populations are. Because then that way it's easier for me to figure out, okay, this is where this concentration is, and I can remove all the unnecessarily out there traps. But then again, I've got speed on my side, so, you know. Well, I do gotta go after these rocks anyways. Shut up, I need space for those. Well. If only the rocks I found had gold in them, that'd be great. And I probably skipped a whole bunch of rabbit holes that I didn't even see. Which means I can indeed pick up the niter. I cannot remember what I need niter for, though. Okay, so all the ones that I've encountered so far have been capped. Gotcha. Oh? No, it's just a different color. Damn it. I should probably grab flowers and make myself a little flower hat. I wonder, can I burn it? Yes, I can. Actually, gonna go collect my traps. Giving the rabbits a last supper. I can guarantee almost every trap I've got is full. I'm sorry, track. I'm not equipped to handle if it's a Varg. There's not enough beefalo yet. Keep in mind, I started with one. Only one morsel. They're like 0.5 meat. They really don't count for much. Now, if I had a science machine, I could make a fucking crock pot and make them into meatballs. Oh shit. Forgot to murder the bunny. After about 50, I'll get a Krampus. Which will tell me how bad I've been. Cause I'd be murdering the bunnies. Oh shit. Trees over here, I guess. Bigger tree, fuck. Bigger tree, come on. Here we go. Might as well make camp here. Hey, Mika. My cat is wanting attention, people. And she also wants to be seen on TV. Oh, look at this adorableness. Hey, look at how adorable she is.
Look.
Mika, look at the camera. No, 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 Mika. Mika, silly kitty. Whoa, 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 careful. You're gonna get tangled up in my stuff. Hey, look at the camera. Yeah. Look at that beautiful. Just a second, people. I gotta adjust my door so that I'm not leaving all this light. Other people who are trying to sleep. Mika. Yeah. You love the attention. Oh, yes. Belly rubs. So, yes. Anyways. Back to game. Nope, don't want to drop that. Can you guys hear that? at Mika. Oh, you just want me to pay attention to you. Yes, you are all encompassing, Mika. Anybody who has a cat knows. Cats do not have people. Cats do not have owners. Cats have pets. Or staff, as they deem call us sometimes. Okay, you're done. You're done. Okay. And let's continue on then. Should have known it would have been at that time. Oh, sweet, there is clockworks there. I don't like evil flowers. Okay, good, I've got gears. It's an important thing. Don't want to attack bees because they become killer bees. My sanity is really dropping right now. That's not good. I'm ignoring the cat on purpose. Ha! I knew I could track you.
Hi, Mika.
No, sorry, cat. Sorry, kitty. It was a late summer or late spring, damn. Starting getting into summer, shit. Oh, hey. I actually gave something. Give me back my trap, you bastard. Ooh, charcoal. Could use some of that. Okay. Well, I was able to bait that. Makes sense. Anyways, like I said, I'm gonna put my purse. Never mind. Fuck you, Beefalo. Anticlimactic. Well, I've got myself a rabbit farm and safe strats. Cobblestone path, Chester. Oh, sorry. Not right now, footprint. I need to get silk. And for silk, I need spiders. And spiders are up there. Lots of spiders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 possibly. Possibly more. I need to see if I can find Chester. You know what? If I find Glommer's statue, what I'll do is I'll put a trap down by it or something. Oh, boards. Log suit. Yes, thank you. Gold nugget. Yes, thank you. That's a graveyard. Graveyards, you can dig up the graves and you have a chance of getting gnomes. Or something. Ooh, is that the actual desert? Just might be, but anyways, I gotta get back to that path and find that freaking eyebone. Must find Ibon. Come on, Chester, please. Oh, so many things I want to pick up, but I can't. Must find Ibon. Okay, so I've got some swamps, so that's good. So I can do some tentacle spikes if need be. You'd think I would have found the eyebone by now if it was on here. But anywhere along. Shit. Not here, which means. Too many rocks here for me to pass up. Okay. Good, there was grass nearby. Good. Because with me having found Glommer's statue on full moons, I can now go and get Glommer, who is an awesome, awesome boost to sanity while he's around. But if you kill him, Krampus comes by, so yeah. Wish I had a fucking walking stick. Walking cane. Walking stick, whatever the hell you call that thing. That would increase my speed. A lot. Okay, so it's up over here. I encountered it, so. Always. Nope, next path. Yes! I bone. There you are. Things I don't really need right now. Oh, yeah, that was close. This is a pretty clear area. Good, all the sticks are back. Thank you. This will be easier once I've got a fridge. Once I've got an ice box, then I can, if I get ice, I can use it as filler. I'm gonna guess that things grow back after about 4 or 5 days. So every 4 days I can come back and grab this shit. I gotta check on these every 2 days. Just got these two down here. Nothing getting that fun. Holy crap, man. Lots of rabbit holes. I should probably move my base over here, fuck. Oh shit, hounds. Fuck me. I hear 'em. Where are my beefalo? Come on, beefalo. Okay, good. Here's my beefalo. I know they aren't actually mine, but still. Thank you, beefalo. Okay, no, Chester, don't want you getting too close to the fire. Full moon, full moon, full moon. Fucks. Glommer. Fuck, he's all the way down there, shit. I won't get there in time, I know that much. So once it hits there, yeah, that area up over there will be great, because I can then Centralized area for, and I have all the things I need, because if I need marble, I can go up there. Gold and such is not too far. And I've got that there, so yeah. Let's go set up. Oh, hello, spider. I don't want to aggro you yet. Or at all, really. Whole shit ton of. I'm gonna need a big ol' area. Right here works. Boom! Need a Chester. Chester, I'm just here. Herk. Good. I'll need that. You can hold on to that. Grab that. Don't need that. Grab that. And drop that. Well, not so sure I need niter. This machine there. So I can now learn to refine boards. Food. Make a basic farm. What do I need for crop pot? Four more charcoal and icebox. I need to cut stone. Food. Alchemy engine, you. I could build a spear. Good. Gears I don't really need right now. Spider gland. Okay, good. Now I can carry more things. Okay, all my extra non-essential things in there. I picked up. right. Where's that one manure? That's right, Glommer. I need to make another one while I'm out there. Okay. Now to go to Glommer. It's gonna take me a bit longer to get there. Level 3, fuck. Beautiful stick farm. I don't even know what time it is. It's 8:23 for me. Give me a second, let me check. Oh. Nobody I'm following is up yet. Well, there are people I'm following, but nobody I care to mention. Except for YZ Gaming. First streamer I ever followed. guys, let's continue the search for Glommer. Well, not search, but run for Glommer. Why did he have to be so far away? I don't care if I get wet, I don't give a shit. Okay, I couldn't really do anything with those anyways, so I think I'm gonna spend really? Oh shit. A little bit more than I was expecting. I got all the charcoal I need. So. Graves are too far away. What else is here, by the way? Well, I do need to make a pickaxe and a hammer. I need some more twigs. So, just kind of explore the area. Good. Okay, there's a lot of tree out here. That wormhole. I know there was another wormhole. Oh. Some flint. If tonight's not a full moon, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. Gotta eat waiting. I don't care if it's not a glomer day or not. I just wanna know when I hate the damn waiting. I was never a very patient child. Oh, not a patient. I was rarely a patient child. I remember that much, at least. Damn it. Fuck. How the hell is that O'Henry? More charcoal, though. Okay, so there's only 2 days of full moon. Gotcha. Well, time to go dig up some graves, get back some sanity. Well, since I'm in the area, might as well. Yes! I can get gold without worrying about spoops. Okay, so over this way. That person. Oh, nice. Can you see that one? Oh, is that a touchstone? Yes, it is. Well, at least I don't have to worry about dying as much. Oh, I need two. Shit. If it's a Varg, I'm gonna be fucked. Oh, good call of it. I scare it up that way. Hey. Get scared into a corner. I'll come over here to this. Mine. Hey, Vlad. How goes, man? Sitting up on day 12. Oh shit, I need to build another one. Damn it. Right, because I've encountered some ice. Another one of these around here somewhere. Ah, there it is. Nah, it just shows up as a normal rock. However, nah, I'll come back later. Don't need to dig up anything yet. Excuse me. Probably useful. You know, I still have no idea. Oh, geez. Well, either way, I'm glad you're here. So, how have you been, man? Been a while. Oh, hey, somebody left the shovel. Sweet, somebody left me a shovel. Nice. Beefalo. Yeah, I was going through tough times. Depression is not a fun thing. Almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there. Hold out. Good. Build a doodad, which I'm going to grab the other one from here. Okay, so I need 4 boards, which I can make. Gears and all this other crap. Oh shit, that's right. What? Oh, I need a whole shit ton of stone, that's right. Well, I can put the niter back, I guess. Just make all the stone I can. I can make 9. Another one is the question. I can build a crock pot. Like there. Build another ice box. Oh right, I can build the ice box beside that, but I can't. Shit. Oh, fuck. God. I'll keep my items that I need to craft with in there. Use that one to store crafted stuff. Oh, I need more spider silk. Okay. Okay, now I'm set up. I found Glommer, by the way, but I didn't get to him in time. Unfortunately. Sorry, just gotta check email. Yeah, I do. So, yeah, I know. I've got a lot of food. Am I on Wi-Fi? Yes, I am. Good. Oh, of course. I've already encountered hounds. Oh shit, that's right. Tomorrow I'm going to have to check all my traps. I still have no idea whether it's spring or fall. I've got the trees, but, you know, it's been raining. Does it rain in the fall, or is it that only in spring? It looks like fall, but like I said, it's raining. It's been raining a couple times. Okay. Yeah, it hasn't been raining a lot. So if I remember correctly, oh shit, that's right, lightning rod. Where is that? Survival, I think. Shit, need two more gold. Damn it! I need rocks. Of course you need rocks. That's true. Oh, that increases sanity too? Awesome. Yeah. Which means I want to build, no, it's under survival. I need to go get rocks. Fast. I'll probably store some shit I don't need in the chest. And or Chester. Not really gonna need that, not gonna need that, I'll need that, don't need that. Don't need those for this trip. Yeah, I'm pretty good. I'm gonna take those with me just in case, just because. Winter's on day 26. Oh shit. Oh right, because the days are getting longer, the nights are getting longer now. Shit, where's rock? Okay, I need more rock. I need a lot more rock. Well, I know where there's a lot of sticks. I did that work already. How long does it take for saplings to grow back? Is it 4 days or... I did not plant the farms over here. Look, I have the potato thing. I don't think... Okay. Shit. Gonna have to spend a whole day picking up the traps. Shit. Well, on the plus side, I don't have to worry about fire. Yeah, I got a lot of traps. It's been more than a few days since I checked them. Hence the rot. Alright, I should start picking up seeds because now I can use them as filler. at farms, because I've got a lot of rot now. Why am I not picking up the grass? I'm gonna need it. Jeez, I'm such an idiot sometimes. Good, I can make one pre-made. As much as I'd love to go after it with my luck, I'd get Varg. Especially this close to night.